top eight time, advances through to the final. Clayton in one, Henry two, Cameron three, Burchell four, Jackson in five, Pinto six, and a clean start. The gun has set them off. Great start for Shericka Jackson. On the inside, you have Tia Clayton. But Shericka Jackson, she shuts it down. Tia Clayton on the inside. It Jackson, 11.03 seconds. That is a flash time for Shericka Jackson, the World Championship silver medalist. Rounded up to 11.05 seconds. Tia Clayton is second. She was in lane one. 11.05 seconds. That's impressive. For Jackson, Clayton's time in second, 11.31 seconds. And in third, Kashika Cameron, 11.34. And in fourth, Ramona Burchell, having a time of 11.38 seconds. So Cameron, third, 11.34. Burchell, fourth. Pinto is fifth, 11.53. Wow, that is a very good performance from Shericka Jackson, 11.05 seconds. Looking at the wind, 0.80. That's a legal wind. She looks in fine form, Shericka Jackson. As we look ahead now to heat number two,